Right now I got a piece of oak on the lathe. It's actually 25 or 26 inches across. So I'm going to get ready to turn it into a bowl. But this was one feature I liked about this lathe when I bought it. You could have bought a extension for $100 more. It's right here. I can do an 16 inch bowl. And down here I can do almost a 28 inch bowl. This is going to be the biggest bowl I've ever turned. I don't know how it's going to go. So, let's get started. Right now, I'm going to go ahead and torch the back, then I'm going to sand it, then I'm going to put the chuck in it, flip it around. But it is going to be a massive bowl still. Probably still at least 2 feet across. So let's get torching. Now it's sandpaper time. Big bowl, big sander. I'm gonna put some wipe-on polyurethane on it. What I have in this little squirt bottle. I changed my little jaws on my chuck. They were 2-inch. It's the first time I ever used a 4-inch jaw. So let's put it on the mortise. I'm going to flip it around. You guys can see my bowl went flying apart. I picked up a lot of the pieces, but I knew it had a natural crack right here where the crotch was, but I didn't notice there was a crack right here right next to it. One went flying straight down, and the other one shot across the shop. It actually cut one of my cords to my sander right in half. But thanks for watching. Hit the like button if you like, subscribe button if you're not a member. Comments are always welcome. Have a nice day. Right here's that natural crotch figure. It would look good. Now it's firewood. And my sander's kind of broke. It actually bent the frame of the sander, so now I just have to go get a new sander.